Round of applause, if you please, for Sarah Rose.